The government has struck a major deal with pharmaceutical giant Moderna.
Yeah, it certainly has, and a $2 billion deal, which will see a manufacturing plant set up in Melbourne capable of producing up to 100 million shots a year, making Australia the largest producer of mRNA vaccines outside of Europe and the US. Now, mRNA technology is considered the next generation of healthcare. It's already being used in Moderna and Pfizer's COVID vaccines and can also be used to treat cancer and rare diseases. The Victorian facility won't only make Moderna's COVID jab, it'll also manufacture shots for other illnesses such as the seasonal flu. Scott Morrison says having a local manufacturing capability will ensure Australia is well prepared for any future pandemics and no longer reliant on international supply chains.
Having that facility here for mRNA vaccines will enable us to not only support the Australian population but our dear Pacific family and our region.
Pandemics can come at the time we least expect them. And having preparedness is absolutely critical.
Great partnership, a great deal. It will save lives. It will provide national security.
The government first raised the prospect of local mRNA production last October, with estimates it could take up to 12 months to get going. The Melbourne plant isn't expected to be operational, though, until 2024, so still years away. But hopefully enough of a delay to make sure that the next time there is a race to vaccinate, we really are at the front of the queue. Anne?
All right, Rob, thank you very much. Rob Scott in Canberra.